We are expecting, inshallah, by tomorrow, 8 o'clock, the election will continue. We also sit down with the security agencies, as you can see, that this is election. It's not about thuggery, it's not about balance. It's only that when you have the number, that what counts. It's not counting number of people that injured or number of people that died, but number of people that bought it. That's going to be count. So as a people, as the party members, as the citizens who are exerting with responsibility and trust, we sit down and resolve that tomorrow we play with the people of Zamfara State to bear with us, but all we are doing is for their safety and also for the betterment of Zamfara State. So from 6 a.m. tomorrow, there will be movement restriction or completely no movement until 6 p.m. in the evening. We are sorry with whatever inconvenience that may occur or that may cost the businesses and also people that are to go with their normal and civil responsibility. But all this not in people of APC or in people of governor or any other person, but for betterment of Zamfara State.